You see how he gave the camera a look when he almost dove headfirst into the lake?